Keep learning with Priya, ma'am. Hello, children. In this video, we are going to learn about animals and their young ones. Let's get started. The young one of alligator is called hatchling. Hatchling. The young one of bear is called cub. Cub. The young one of bird is called chick. Chick. The young one of cat is called kitten. Kitten. The young one of cow is called calf. Calf. The young one of dog is called puppy. Puppy. The young one of dolphin is called calf. Calf. The young one of eagle is called eaglet. Eaglet. The young one of elephant is called calf. Calf. The young one of goat is called kid. Kid. The young one of hen is called chick. Chick. The young one of horse is called foal. Foal. The young one of kangaroo is called joy. Joy. The young one of rabbit is called bunny. Bunny. The young one of rhino is called calf. Calf. The young one of sheep is called lamb. Lamb. The young one of swan is called cygnet. Cygnet. The young one of tiger is called cub. Cub. The young one of whale is called calf. Calf. The young one of wolf is called pup. Pup. The young one of zebra is called colt. Colt. The young one of lion is called cub. Cub. Dear children, I hope you enjoy the name of the animals and their young ones. If you like this video, please share it with your friends and don't forget to subscribe the channel. So God bless to all of you and keep smiling.